Saturday.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Fuck me.
Of course the thing's gonna go off. Weird shit going on that's coming. I'm not laughing. Oh my god! No, it's not anymore. It's like, calm down, and you can see the rain shaft, which keeps morphing into like a giant foot. Like, I don't even know how it did it. Somehow the rain was, you can see the rain shaft, and lightning just keeps, like right there, big bolt comes right out of the rain shaft. But it's hard to describe. All I'm telling you is that I'm time-lapsing the whole thing with my GoPro camera. Literally, the rain came down and it like hit the, it almost looked like the rain shaft came down, hit the ground and then spread out across the ground like a thick fog. It was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. So I'm like, what the hell? And lightning bolts are shooting out of the top of this ground and then just, they are popping close to you. You can see the lightning popping behind you. You can see it coming behind you. Coming off the water from the other area underneath you.
safe of the 13 First Alert Storm Center, your hurricane authority.
We welcome you back to News 13 this weekend. Well, it was an active day today. It's pretty quiet out there right now, looking out across Panama City. Pretty tranquil looking out there. But definitely was not that way earlier. I want to show you some pictures. These were sent in from Joseph Mandeville. This is a microburst. You heard Corey mention it earlier. What it is you get a very strong updraft in a thunderstorm oftentimes, and when it supports a lot of hail and rain high aloft in that storm, eventually it has to collapse, and we get some evaporational cooling, and you get this throwing of the core, the throwing of the hail core down to the surface very, very quickly, and that picks up wind speeds. When it hits the surface, it spreads out extremely quickly here. I've got another picture you can see. When it hits the surface, those winds spread out and get a little bit of turning right along the edge of that, and it can cause some very damaging straight line winds. It's not often picked up on radar. It's very, very subtle. So this storm was not severe warned by the National Weather Service, but it definitely caused some damage out there. This was at Maple and 16th Avenue, another shot here by Joseph Mandeville. The storm's laying down some trees on a house there. Unfortunate. Lightning also was an issue today, and it chopped down this tree here right near the Bay County Sheriff's Office in the back of Hallie Burns' front yard. So some storms out there today, some damaging wind gusts, some lightning. Lightning definitely a big threat with the storm still right now tracking across the northern portions of the area right over.
Tyler Eliasson of the 13 First Alert Storm Center, your hurricane authority.
Well, hello again, everybody. A bit of an interesting day out there today. We've been talking about it. Corey mentioned the microburst we had earlier today. We'll jump into that in just one second. Right now, Panama City SkyCam is pretty quiet out there, so things have trended downwards over the course of the evening, but it was active out there. I want to show you some pictures here. This is the microburst that we were talking about, and this is a series of it's wind being thrown down towards the surface. There's a very strong updraft in some of these storms, and in some cases it can hold hail and a lot of rain really high aloft in the storms. As that sort of updraft weakens, all this sort of rain-cooled air will get thrown right down towards the surface, and as it does so, it will spread out. You see that here with the air I've drawn on this. You see that little sort of rain foot coming out from underneath that storm. That can produce some very strong winds on the leading edge of that as that spreads out from that storm. In some cases, it can be close to 100-mile-an-hour winds, and that's what you saw there sort of producing some tree damage and some power line damage across Panama City. Now, things quieted down for us over the evening, but then got pretty active again as we saw some storms roll through over the last couple hours. Look at this shot, also from Joseph Mandeville. The storms producing some tremendous lightning bolts here, just arcing down, spreading out in all directions. Just an incredible shot there showing the power that some of this lightning can really have. It's dangerous out there. Do be careful whenever there's lightning out there. Live HD out there right now is quiet. We've